पहले बैंक बैलेंस बनाइए, फिर अय्याशी कीजिए।
और मैं तो कहता हूँ कि अगर
आप एक प्लम्बिंग की दुकान चलाते हैं ना,
वैसे प्लम्बिंग से क्या प्रॉब्लम है आपका?
This is Vijay Raaz, a veteran Hindi actor with over 100 credits on IMDb, who's known equally for his comedic performances in films like Monsoon Wedding, Run, and more recently Dream Girl, as well as his dramatic performances in Delibelly, Gully Boy, and the Amazon Prime video series Made in Heaven. It doesn't matter how big the role is, Vijay finds a way to make his appearance memorable, and has been doing so for over 20 years. While spending 4 years doing theater at the National School of Drama, actor Nasiruddin Shah saw one of Vijay's performances and recommended him for a film he was acting in, Bhopal Express, based on the 1984 Bhopal disaster. As a result, Vijay's career started on a serious note, with him playing one of the many innocent people affected by the tragedy. Then, after playing a bandit in Jungle, Vijay had his big break when he was cast in the role of Dubey, a fast-talking wedding planner who unexpectedly finds love in the Golden Globe-nominated film Monsoon Wedding. Not only did he serve as a great source of comic relief, but he also gave a heartfelt performance as a hopeless romantic. Also definitely worth mentioning is his first lead role in a film 2 years later as a strip club employee who unwittingly gets involved with mob hitmen in the National Film Award-winning comedy Raghu Romeo. But oddly enough, it was his much larger comedic performance as Ganesh in the comedy Run that really got him some attention. Although audiences didn't seem to connect with the film as a whole, the trials and tribulations of Vijay's character, especially this scene in which he mistakenly eats crow biryani, have all achieved this kind of cult status with countless tributes and reenactments from millions of fans online.
भैया वो कौवा बिरयानी है, अब खाइएगा कौवा बिरयानी तो मोहम्मद रफी जैसा आवाज थोड़ा ही आएगा।
कौवा बिरयानी?
Following Run, Vijay continued a string of comedic performances. He played an arrogant Bollywood director in Welcome with big-name actors like Akshay Kumar, Katrina Kaif, and Anil Kapoor. He was in the Sanjay Dutt comedy Dhamaal as an eccentric air traffic controller, and he worked with Anil Kapoor and Sanjay Dutt as Suicidal Man in No Problem. Then in 2011, Vijay's career took a dramatic turn when he played a ruthless gangster in Delibelly. Although the film itself was a comedy, Vijay played a convincing stone-faced villain.
Am I sure?
No, you're probably right.
The role earned him critical acclaim, and over the next decade, Vijay would gradually turn in more dramatic performances, especially in his award-winning directorial debut, Kya Dili, Kya Lahore, about two soldiers on opposite sides of a war finding a connection. In recent years, Vijay has continued to play small but pivotal roles in both comedies and dramas. He inspired audiences as Coach Harry in Surma. He played a crazy old man who knows the truth about a vengeful spirit in the comedy Stree. And he was a terrifying father to actor Ranveer Singh as Aftab Shakir Ahmed in Gully Boy, appearing more recently in the Amazon Prime video series Made in Heaven, as well as the Ayushman Khurrana comedy Dream Girl. Vijay Raaz has more than established himself as a reliable actor in Hindi cinema, someone that can take even just one scene in a movie and make you laugh, cry, and everything in between.
Thank you.